quake, and a great fear and trembling shall seize.